life and ignorance. All I ever need was...